I'm a teacher in Scribble Club. I'm going to show you how to find the sum within a word problem. Freddie has 10p in his pocket and 5p in his money box. How much money does he have altogether? The key word here is altogether. That tells me it's an addition sum. And the numbers are 10 and 5. So the sum must be 10 and 5. Amy has 22p, but she owes Adam 7p. How much will she have left? Importantly, the word owes tells me she'll be giving some money away, and how much will she have left tells me she'll have less money than she started with. So that must be a subtraction sum. Using the numbers, it will look like this. 22 take away 7. There are 5 pencil pots on the table. Each pot has 2 pencils inside. How many pencils are there altogether? The word altogether tells me that I can write an addition sign, which would say 2 pencils add 2 pencils add 2 pencils add 2 pencils add 2 pencils. However, I know that each pot has the same number of pencils in, so I can write a multiplication. Would say 5 blocks of 2. The teacher has 20 sweets. She shares them between 4 children. How many sweets does each child get? I know share is another word for divide, so this must be a division sum. So it would say 20 sweets divided by 4 children.